buddy. It's here in the shop. It's got a new bridge and it's got a new top. Maybe I was broken and snapped in two, but now it's almost as good as new. I salvaged the splinters the best that I could. Forever I couldn't, I patched up the wood. Sounds pretty good, it looks okay. It's ready to pick up, it's ready to play. Silenced, locked in its case. It had to be hidden and not show its face. The stormtroopers came, they kicked in the door. They found it after they tore up the floor. Just for amusement they forced you to play. And after they had finished, they took you away. They stopped at the vets and just left it there. Your violin's ready, I made the repairs. The bones of its body were kept in a sack by the neighbor in case you might ever come back. Up in the attic, musty with mold, discovered after the house was sold. It wasn't much more than a bag of debris the day when it was delivered to me. The name inside, is it yours as well? Your violin has a story to tell. Another appears like the rest that found me over the years. Who'd it belong to? Where was it from? Who wore down the back of the neck with their thumb? I take the pieces and I make them whole, healing the body and waking the soul. I cut and I sand, I bend and I glue, in honor of him, in remembrance of you. I cut and I sand, I bend and I glue, in honor of him, in remembrance of you.